That sounds really suspicious. Then again, my previous one that I got was like 25, so.
My bad. A Windows key from G2A is like $24.
Still sounds suspicious, but not as much.
So we're gonna continue playing? Did the lobby shut down?
Shut it down.
Are you done, Retro?
Not now. I was going to be done with it.
Were you going to be done with it?
Yes.
I mean, if you don't want to play, that's fine. I literally said, like, if you guys don't want to, that's completely fine by me. I ain't gonna force you guys. I gotta change the aspect ratio again. God damn it. Inconsistencies. Oh, that's off center. That is too. Yeah, I think that's good. Alright, attempt number... how many?
Vibes.
Yo, I should invite Jimbo.
Is Jimbo.
Dang, you can't actually invite people that are offline. Unfortunate.
Man, Joey's the one who's offline. Any artifacts we want on, or do we just want to do a regular?
Up to you.
Yeah, up to you.
You insist. I don't want to do more runs with this, honestly.
Vengeance? This is usually how my vengeance runs go, Alex. Sacrifice, vengeance, dissonance. Yeah, sure.
No. Wait, what is that? Bruh. Yeah, I'll disable that one. I think that's okay, right?
It's nothing but Doom 2 chain gunners.
And for that reason, no. Please no. I don't want to be hit up by the firing squad, thank you.
That... Well, this man shouldn't play Petonia if he doesn't want that.
Unfortunate.
And you've got a bunch of... It consists of nothing but... Chain gunners, revenants, and flamey boys. A map of, that involves a bunch of flamey boys and a maze. See them. I mean, you'll understand when you encounter them.
Oh.
See Nude Altar.
Alex.
Huh? Oh. Unfortunate.
Doom 2 chain gunner. I get Doom 2 chain gunner gotta be here.
Easy.
Alex, that doesn't look easy, dude.
What do you mean? Oh! See that gunner dead. Oh, he didn't die. Now he died.
Yeah, some of those shotgun blast. They're hard.
Where's the teleport? Oh wait, I think we should probably hit the teleporter soon. You're getting a lot of stone golems, that's a lot of lasers.
Stop. Exactly what she's gonna do as soon as I let her out.
Huh?
She's just gonna go to the side of the house, sit down, stare off in the woods, and then go knock at the door.
Yeah. Bonk. Pain. Oh my god.
Die?
The worst.
Oh, that's thunder. Oh. Oh, so that's why my dog's being so clingy. Unfortunate. Doggo does not like storms.
Literally see some thunder outside earlier.
East Coast game?
Oh, it was westward. Eastward.
So definitely when we go to Void Fields, y'all are getting the items. One of the sacrifice blessings that we get. Any of y'all want anything from this one?
I don't know. I don't know what's in there.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna wait to refresh it.
Nope.
Refresh?
Yeah.
Behind here.
How much is it now? 4? Okay. Damn. Okay. I saw you try to nab it, save.
What's that?
there's another gesture. Also, what's it? God damn it. Oh, did I not hit it? I thought I hit it, I'm sorry. I was wondering why it wasn't teleporting us. Oh, I thought he was AFK for a second. I was...
Mike, okay, though. But you're shooting up the speak.
That's actually a good question. Is your mic okay, Zayd?
Yeah, I'm just not speaking.
Okay, that's fair. I missed.
Respect that.
Me a lot farther than I wanted it to. Shield gen over there.
You have a
Oh, that ain't good. Ready? Oh no.
God. Bleed.
Yeah, this bleed is not fun. Do we want to continue or just exit?
What if we get a read?
I mean,
it's retro.
Yeah, it's your choice.
It doesn't matter. I shall carry me after your down void.
We can try.
If another one of y'all dies, then flee.
Oh yeah, definitely. If majority is dead, then no, it's not worth saving at that point.
I think you're gonna have to start picking up items now.
I'll try.
Alex, my Q key isn't working.
Your what?
My Q key isn't working.
That's not good.
The crowdfunder is just infinitely shooting. Goodbye, money!
Money.
Wait, save.
What?
You have gesture.
Oh.
Bruh.
Bye, money! Bleed on top of bleed. Consistent damage on top of bleed. Or a shit ton of damage on top of bleed. I don't like these enemies.
Yeah, they're not that fun.
They're the worst luck.
Especially with bleed.
Yeah.
Okay, so Alex, you are grabbing items. Good.
Well, yeah, now I am.
I say this because I was like starting to overtake you in terms of how many items.
Yeah, you know, I'm not the only one who keeps an eye on that kind of stuff.
There you go, pray on.
Now I don't have to say goodbye money, and I can say, wow, I shot a prayon shot at a very shitty moment.
Man, it's like the BFG 9000.
He's getting it, Alex. That works too, I guess. Wait, no, it was Justin, that's right. Okay, I'm fucking stupid.
Bro. Oh! This'll be interesting.
Oh! So a shit ton of damage on top of bleed and a shit ton of damage.
I mean, it's Runalt. You'll just go slower. It's not Kajaro's.
And I feel like I just thought.
I literally grind off void fields.
Good thing I don't take fall damage.
Alright, y'all. I'm heading to bed. Back. Sorry about it, guys.
He came back to say, I'm going to bed.
Well, yeah, because we ate our food.
Oh, you picked up that second one?
Cool. And talking or whatever. But I'll be back for sure.
Oh, will you?
Being the fact that I'm going to that gap thing or whatever. Mm-hmm.
Alright,
see you guys.
Good night.
Later.
What's over there?
That's a good question.
Well,
gonna grab it.
Oh, hard light.
Oh, frost rolling. That's a prion.
No, I don't think I will.
Ocular HUD?
No. Are you ready?
Maybe.
I shall wait for a response.
Time to leave. Retro?
Fungus.
Is Retro here?
I don't think so. He usually announces when he comes back, so... Like that.
My mic was muted.
Damn. Are we ready to go, or...?
I think we already left.
F. Wait a second. I was seeing chest icons for a sec. No, they're still there. What? Oh, are those like printers?
Lockboxes?
Ooh, there's a backup here.
Yes.
Maybe lockboxes, Alec?
I mean, only one would spawn. I saw like three. Wait.
Yeah, they're lockboxes.
Oh, yeah, they're printers. They're printers, too.
This one's a lockbox.
There you go. Ooh, infusion.
That's pretty good, huh?
There's a gasoline here.
Already have to.
Item priorities is we need to get him back.
Listen, if I can like two heal, gasolines. I just need to be able to heal. Predatory instinct. Listen, if it's healing related, I'm grabbing it. I don't care, Alex. I need Kibo.
Corn fruit.
That's really all I need is corn.
Ice.
Probably could have saved myself a lot of time by just not doing the actual shred, and now just grabbing a bunch of funguses.
Syringe.
About to keep my ass alone.
Don't worry, we're here.
He's here.
Yeah, I don't know where Zabe went, actually. Oh, he's on the other side of the map. He's good.
I'm playing with the Lone Rider.
Several times for him. Alex, what's up with the right side of my screen?
What do you mean?
Look at all the drones.
That's not the right side, that's the
Or the left side, yeah, the left side. Oh.
I got this, don't worry.
I can kill one. I can't kill you, you keep blocking, Alex.
Already.
There's gasoline.
Okay. There's a tough times as well. Oh, scrapper.
Ooh,
money. Getting a lot of items dropping, have we? Did we want
to? I wonder if I get a dagger. If I get a dagger.
Ooh, nice, nice. That'll definitely help.
And planes is what you do.
Why'd you push him away?
What?
Retro pushed the bungee guy away. I was trying to get him with my M2.
Damage.
Yeah, but my M2 would have bound him. Then you could have did it.
There's also a crowbar there.
Here goes. Which one of you don't have a switching jar?
I already have one. I think Zave has two.
I had one, and then I grabbed one.
Oh, fair enough.
I think it was between me or you, Alex. You could have had it if you wanted it, but you have two cross relic.
Bongus.
I have two wisps out of there, it's pretty good.
Let me know when you guys are ready.
When you are.
I am ready. I'm just watching YouTube.
It would have been good for you.
I already got one. I think. Do we want to do a Raw Unite?
Annalise either embraced, feels the searing pain.
You embrace the warmth of a searing pain.
Yes. One Alex.
What?
The good one.
Bruh.
Nine money.
be like that.
Input times.
You are embraced by the warmth of the woods.
Nice.
You are embraced by the come man.
Oh no.
That's a cleansing pool.
Yep.
By my luck.
What do you get? Nice!
First try. I'm trying for that. I'm going to go activate the newt. Doesn't he have Radiant Pearl like?
Boost all stats.
Yeah, but is it like much more rare compared to other pearl?
Yeah.
Is it
Radiant
pearl?
Is the better pearl to get.
It's the rarer one.
Yep.
Okay. I feel special. Banner of War. Worm.
Oh, that was unfortunate. Oh, you can get the Knurl. There's a Knurl printer.
I saw the Knurl.
I didn't know if you had or not, that's why I'd mentioned. Got a bison steak over here. Hi.
I'm clearly. I'm gonna grab the Knurl because that's I think having more health will help me at some
point. Help.
See any monster juice? Let me have monster
juice.
Is that a fuel cell?
Oh, sorry.
Was the loader not coming back, or
what?
Was the loader thing not coming back, or y'all are.
So, nude altar, right? Nude altar.
He's on it.
In y'all.
It's fine, and I've not gotten a slug. luck is probably one of the most essential healing items. Or one of the most essential items in general.
Just let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready when you are.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
I was trying to put them up to heresy, good sir. I'm very sorry. No. No.
Oh god, he picked up Spinal Tonic.
Focus Convergence. Doesn't that shorten the teleporter?
Yeah, the radius. But it charges faster.
Might as well just use it since right, since it doesn't take a bit of waste. Good.
If we get rejuve rack, can I scoop up the rejuve rack?
Maybe.
Ooh. No Void Reavers, what are they doing on stage 4?
Yes.
We had Sage Reavers, we had Void Reavers on stage 4.
Did not notice. Fight boss weekend. It's a unique boss. Probably should have not picked up the hurts.
Oh shoot, where's the lockbox? Hang on, I'll get there in a second. 18.
What?
Dropped a guillotine.
Guillotine. Oh shit.
Oh no, shit.
Oh, I'm gonna just let one. I'll let one person stack it all. I don't care enough for it. A and B, it just allows the ghost to just stay alive longer.
Yeah, if you want to grab the others, it would probably benefit.
Just boy the Reaper.
Also, it'd make it so that it wouldn't clutter, like. Also, where's the teleporter?
Down here.
Oh.
Stuff spot.
Could be worse. Yeah, soon he's gonna be a grave tender.
Nice. Oh, that's in the ball game screen, so I don't clear for him.
I might have picked up boom on my accident. Oh no, I didn't.
Didn't we hit a shrine?
Oh, we did hit a shrine. Yeah.
So we should all get two. Somebody didn't pick up one.
I don't really care if I might have used him half it.
Happiest mask right here.
Bro.
You have another one?
There's a war banner here.
Pog.
I don't know who has to with Pog, but.
Back on the happiest mask. Go.
More voids. See.
And literally spawns right in front of me. Living society.
Just push him off the cliff. Push him off the cliff.
I mean, you close up. Nah, okay.
Oh, I almost died there. My drones have died.
Yeah.
Oh, Alex, are you picking up my drones? Alright, that means less money for you, so. But the drones stay in rotation. I summoned a Groove Tender, but then he flung me off the cliff.
Unfortunate. Scav's dead.
Yes.
If there's a reason you wrecked, I need it.
There's a thingy.
What?
There's a resonance.
That's not helping me with failing.
Okay then. Oh no. That was scary.
I'm scared it would have killed one of you.
Fungus? Who doesn't have fungus?
Just keep stacking. Literally just keep stacking it, it'll help me out.
He doesn't have enough fungus. All of us. There's no such thing as enough fungus. So keep getting in the mirror.
We have so many scrappers on this stage.
At one time, you're trying to get the achievement and getting any scrappers.
True. Yeah, do we want to fight the boss or obliterate?
I don't know. Well, I would like to get the achievement, but obviously it's already three of us.
I mean, we could still work on that. I just didn't know. Do you guys want to try to fight the boss or do you just want to obliterate?
I mean, I've already shifted the teleport in.
Okay.
I'm okay with that.
I will hit the nude altar then. All right, see you guys later. Don't mind me.
Took my bad form, but no.
Where is he taking me? Please. Tethered to him. Wait, did you do it?
No. I did something significantly worse.
What happened?
I grabbed a foreign fruit.
Yeah, that's
good.
Alex, I had spinal tonic.
Oh. Well, unfortunate. Do you want me to grab the foreign fruit for now, or...?
Yeah, because I grabbed it and I still didn't get it.
Oh, well.
I just need to know how much I have, how much healing I have.
How much did it give you?
I didn't see.
After we defeat the boss, let's test that. So we can gauge. Because it's only 1,000, isn't it?
Yeah, only 1,000.
Alright, we should probably go ahead and...
It heals you for 50% of your health, right?
I think, yeah.
Damn, wait, I should have grabbed that. I should grab it.
Oh, it doesn't now.
The gray tender.
How to get tenderized.
I'm a fool.
I just need to...
No. We need that teleporter now.
Yeah, I'm doing that. Oh, more tendies.
If hopefully there are any infinite, I suggest foreign fruit would work well.
Yeah. I definitely recommend using them.
I play tenders.
Oh, watch out.
What were the items?
Oh, Lepton Daisy.
I mean, I don't think it matters who has Lepton Daisy. Another one goes here.
Oh. Go ahead and... Oh shit.
Oh, I died!
Oh.
Almost down here anyway. Avenge you, Dave.
I'm dead.
Avenge you. Again. Bad. Did you escape? No. Did you stop there? I will be back because Kato needs something.
F.
Try to compensate for the customer.
Damn, these are not good rolls. F. Did you get it?
No.
F. Where was it at? Oh man.
Alex, can you hit that for me?
Yeah, sure. I think it's out of charges.
Oh, okay. I can't believe I did that.
Yo, you want a happiest mask?
I think Retro does.
True. I'll make sure to let him know when he comes back.
Alright, I'm...
Yo,
I'm already back.
Check out the red.
Want a happiest mask?
I already see... The item is useless right now because I'm literally not killing anything.
Bro, just kill a shopkeep.
This first.
I try to. We don't want
it. Boom, Sonic. Boom, Sonic. Boom.
And we got a little bit.
Wish one of us should have been playing as Bandit and carrying like 20 ammo reserves.
Bruh.
Would have wiped his ass from existence.
Imagine not thinking first.
Well, that imp overlord's dead.
Yeah, I have 100% uptime, I'm pretty sure. I had to compensate for my lack of results with 5 gestures.
Ban word. Overlord.
Whoever has words phone, start killing. Why hello there? Oh, you already hit it before I could get there, Alec.
Don't worry, you're not missing much.
I'm already here.
What in the... Hook's just... Okay. The hook's just be more of a... Echo game at best.
Try another form for both.
So many enemies. Turns swarms on.
Yeah,
I cannot open the lockbox. What?
I said I'm real close to having 2,000 health.
Soon.
Mark.
I just need like an.
I mean, what are you at?
1944.
Year and that World War II ends.
Oh, jeez.
What happened?
become like the second most person in this.
Oh.
Everything invisible.
Oh.
Why is the void?
Why
is the void even invisible?
I almost died. Alex, did you pick up all of those harvester sites?
I hope I didn't. Did I?
I think you did.
I am so sorry.
Man.
You had to grab at least 3 of them. And there is only like 6. There's only 6, Alex. I had one. So I had 2. So, or I grabbed one and I grabbed the boss item. They dropped a jester, Alex.
Nice.
And just they're dropping lunar items now.
Slug?
Man.
Hold up.
Now a slug drops as soon as I die.
Medkit as well.
So yes, that is the remains of the battlefield.
Yo.
Alright, what is your health at?
0. Mine's at 0.
Oh, is that 2? It's at 2003.
Oh, let's find a, come over here. Let's see if we can get it.
No, I already grabbed a horn fruit, Alex.
Oh.
There are 2.
Damn. Fair enough. Did it do it?
It's Uncle Dom.
Oh, damn.
There we go.
Ooh, good job.
Let's go.
Are you MP3?
Let's go!
Let's go.
Is it you?
Hello. Goodbye, my friend. I didn't even see you get your cup. Bye. Bye, help.
Were there any other things for plant you need to unlock?
Nope. The only 2 things left are loader, get vengeful, defeat 3 loaders, was it? Inside of the, whatever the fuck, and then...
Literally just do that one artifact and you're good. As loader.
Kill fucking Mithri boy. As loader. or not as loader, as captain. That's his skin.
Oh, I am dead.
I'm gonna last. Most stacked man in this game. Have to die.
You just say you're the most stacked man in this game.
Alex is.
No, I was not.
Alex was not the most stacked man in this game. I'll have you know. Stay down there.
He's not gonna stay down there.
Hi, friends.
Can I say the thickest? Listen,
can you get out?
Yeah, same.
Stuck. I just want to tap this. No. You died. Tap this. I can't tap it. My health keeps dipping below whatever shields I have, so I can't tap it. Cause I'm at max HP. Y'all really won't let me tap it.
Oh, round 7. Right, stage 7. I don't know where the round came from.
There we go.
Bruh.
That's a good game.
True. We got an achievement, so we take those.
Were you expecting anything else from me, Alex?
What?
When I did that?
No, I kind of figured.
That's a good game, though. Fortunately, that's going to be my last run for tonight.
Yeah, probably same. It is past 3.
Figures.
What the?
If I stay up for like another 30 minutes, I'd probably be able to get the loader one too, which I might do.
Yeah, that one's pretty easy to do, I'll be honest.
I just have to turn on the card effect. No, what I have to be in the road.
Yeah.
I just have to be in the thing.
Yeah, just do the Vengeance relic.
It'd be a bit longer.
And the normal pearl.
We did good.
Normal pearl, the red drop box thing, and whatever this circle is with like 3 things poking out of it.
Circle with 3 things poking out of it.
Look in the log book next to the clover.
Oh. That's a captain's thing.
What?
The way I unlocked that was what was it? Doing I like went in as captain with vengeance. And complete the first teleporter with no items, and then waited for the Vengeance boss to spawn so that it guaranteed the red drop. Because you can only unlock that by picking up that red item, and you can't get it through normal chests or anything like that.
So Captain can drop. So Captain can have like 2 probes.
Yeah. And I believe, if I remember correctly, the stacks of those, it can shoot down multiple at a time. If I remember correctly. So, like, if you have 3 or 4, you can shoot down 4 projectiles with 1. And then add that in with the attack speed with the soldier's syringe. Oh, man.
Oh, Lord. Infinite defense. Okay.
Damn.
That's such a...
I only have... What is it? I just have to beat the game with, Heretic. And then I have my full logbook entries.
I'm just missing boss logs. Also the, that one new stage. The newest stage.
Oh, Bungus Realm?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
I'll get that one then.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna do probably some more obliteration runs.
That's it.
And get the beads for Twisted Scav. Stock up on some of those, and then I'll do my Heretic run.
That's fair. I mean, I don't know, man. I just need my items. I mean, I don't know. I'd probably have to do like one of the runs that you or Mama do, which are my PC never went off for the last 3 days. Which would be annoying, to say the least, and I'd have to, you know, turn off my RGBs.